many jewelers are not very productive at the bench, not because they do not work hard, it's because they do not work efficiently. We've now got all of our jobs organized for the day. We have them in the sequence that we want to work on them. How we actually do the work on the jewelry will, for the most part, determine how productive we are during the day. Now we have this great big group of jobs to work on. How do we get all of this work done? Well, you do it the same way you eat an elephant, one bite at a time. We can't work on all of the work at once. We need to take one specific thing to do and work on it. 19th century author and business consultant Samuel Smiles said,
"The shortest way to do many things is to do only one thing at once."